हेलो एवरीवन, हियर वी विल डिस्कस मैनोमीटर। इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द बैरोमीटर। बैरोमीटर इज अ डिवाइस टू मेजर द एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर। नाउ मैनोमीटर, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ मैनोमीटर? इट इज अ डिवाइस टू फाइंड आउट गैसियस प्रेशर। To measure atmospheric pressure, we will use a barometer. To measure gaseous pressure, we will use a manometer. So here we have two types of manometers are available. One is open end manometer and one is the closed end manometer. First we will deal here with open end manometer. Open end manometer. So in case of open end manometer, there are again three possibilities. The manometer setup is like this. Let us take some glass tube. This is an open end. And the third type is insert the here. Let us take the gas in the glass tube. It's a kind of the glass tube which is attached to the U-shaped tube, glass tube. And all the case, this is a glass tube which consisting of gas, and this is the U-shaped glass tube. The mercury will present here. Now the level of the mercury in the glass tube is sometimes it may be equal in both sides, that is toward the gas end side and one is the open end side. The both side the mercury level may be equal. And second possibility here, the level of mercury at the open end side may be maximum. Then you will get some mercury level difference, the height difference. Let us assume here it is H. And the third case here, the level of mercury is higher towards the glass tube side, and again the height difference is, here let us assume H. Now these are the three possibilities. Then how to calculate the pressure of the gas? So again, as we know that the pressure on the horizontal line is the same everywhere for liquids case. Let us assume this is point A and this is point B. And here the pressure acting on point A is what? In the glass tube we have only gas, so this gas exerts the pressure over point A. So here pressure at point A is equals to pressure at point B, according to that sentence. Now pressure at point A is equals to pressure of gas. And what is the pressure at point B? So this is open end. Here some atmospheric pressure will work on that. So now the pressure at point B is equals to pressure of atmosphere. So in open end manometer, if the mercury level in the both side is equal, then pressure of the gas is equals to pressure of atmosphere. Now the second possibility, if the pressure, the mercury level is more towards the open end side, if that is the case, then what is the pressure of the gas here? Again, let us assume this is a point A and horizontally this is point B. Now again the pressure acting at point A is equals to pressure acting at point B. But pressure acting at point A is equals to pressure of gas. Then what is the pressure acting at point B? That is the pressure due to the height of this mercury. And again this is an open end. Some atmospheric pressure also will work over there. So now the overall pressure is the pressure due to the atmospheric pressure and also due to the mercury level. So here pressure of the gas is equals to pressure of atmosphere plus this HDG. Now the third case. So here the mercury level is more towards the glass tube side. Now again let us assume this is point A and this is point B and they are in the same level. Again pressure of A is equals to pressure of B. Then what is the pressure of A? Here gaseous pressure is acting over their point A and as well as some mercury also there. That is the some height H. Now pressure at point A is equals to pressure of gas plus HDG. This is the pressure due to the mercury level. Is equals at point B we have only atmospheric pressure P atmosphere. So here that is equals to P atmosphere. From this pressure of gas is equals to pressure of atmosphere minus HDG. So these are the three ways to calculate the gaseous pressure by using manometer. So one is if the mercury level is same in the both tubes, if the mercury level is different, one is more towards the opening side and one is more towards the gaseous side. So we will get three formulas to find out the pressure of the gas. This is the case for open end manometer. And the second one we have closed end manometer. Second one is closed end manometer. Then in case of closed end manometer, how to calculate pressure of the gas? Closed end manometer. So in case of closed end manometer, oh, we have only one possibility. Again, let us connect the gas bulb to the A U-shaped mercury tube and here let us assume the mercury level is like this. Now this is the closed end. This part is not open and this is closed. Now the gas is there in the glass tube and due to the presence of gas, this gas exerts some pressure, means it pushes some mercury towards this side. Then automatically the level we can observe more in the closed end side. Only this one possibility we can observe here. Again, this let us assume the height of the mercury, the difference, level difference in the mercury. Now what is the pressure of the gas in this case? Again, let us assume this is point A and this is point B. Again, they are in the same horizontal line. So pressure of the pressure at point A is equals to and pressure at point B. Now what is the pressure at point A? We have only gas, so that is pressure of the gas that is equals to at point B. So we have only mercury here and this is vacuum. Why? Because this is a closed end. There is no force acting due to the atmosphere. And also there is no more gas here. This is completely vacuum. Only the pressure acting on point B is due to this mercury. So what is the mercury level here? The difference is height H. So pressure of gas is equals to HDG. Now by using this formula, we can calculate pressure of gas in closed end manometer.
If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.